free websites on a monthly basis. With 2.0, you have the chance to get a completely new and content-packed website each and every month at absolutely no expense to you at all. You have the option to upgrade for an extra $10 each month, and doing so will get you access to a broad variety of other services, which I will discuss in more detail later. The way that free monthly websites 2.0 works is by providing you with a website that is optimized for AdSense and specialized to your topic. They provide websites centered on all of the most popular topics, such as personal growth, health and wellness, internet marketing, and many more besides. Getting a domain name and then selecting a hosting plan is the most efficient approach to take advantage of the free websites. After that, all you have to do is download the free website files, unzip them on your computer, and then upload them to the hosting service that you use. You should not be concerned about this matter, since you will be able to host several websites using a single domain. They provide some really in-depth training videos that will walk you through the process of putting up your website. You won't waste any time getting up and running with this. They also provide a program that is either free or paid for, and if you are familiar with internet marketing, you will easily be able to earn money with either option. Free monthly websites provide a variety of opportunities to generate income for their users. You already own the websites, and they are optimized for Google AdSense. If you are fortunate enough to see an immediate increase in website traffic, you can take advantage of this by including your ClickBank affiliate link in each preloaded offer on your website. They also have a fantastic affiliate network that generates recurring cash, which may be of assistance to you in paying for the expenses of running your company. The material that is shown on the websites is likely not original since it is preloaded. Because your site will not have any original material, there is a good chance that Google will not rank it very highly. Before you publish the material of your website to the public, it is recommended that you make any necessary adjustments to it. As a component of your marketing plan, you have the ability to include your own one-of-a-kind material, photographs, videos, and anything else that you would find useful. The proprietors of this wonderful service generate revenue by putting various advertisements on the free websites that they provide to their customers. However, if you are serious about turning this into your very own cash machine, then you should go for the pro version. Let's go over the many explanations for why. 20 or more pages of material with private label rights instead of 10 more themes, so that your website may really stand out. DIY SEO allows you to rank your website without having to understand the ins and outs of search engine optimization. Instead of using the pre-filled ads that come with the free websites, you should add your own advertisements to your website. You have complete control over every facet of the website, which enables you to create an experience that is really one of a kind. Get additional stuff sent to your inbox every month, ranging from images to ebooks and lessons. Removed elements pertaining to copyright, and replaced them with your own information. Training that attracts a lot of customers. If you are just starting out on the internet and you're really interested in getting started as soon, this could be a great option for you. If you're looking for a decent place to begin, I would suggest free monthly websites. You can join for free at the link in the description. Bye for now.